gotta do. Keep it real with you. Stuck inside my truth. Spinning on my blue. Diamond on my tool. Rip my brother Lou. When I spit, let it hit. Hit a double U. Couple rainbows. My little halo. Think it's J.
Jordan 4 2016 Cement 4s, one of the most iconic Jordans of all time. I had a chance to get these in 2016, and I remember they weren't sold out or anything. You could have just bought them on that day. And it was one of those things that I've always heard about the shoe. Do the right thing, the classic, and the Nike back. When I first got them, to be honest, I was a little underwhelmed because these are my first pair of 4s and they felt a little big and chunky to me. And just maybe it's because they were brand new, but I didn't really love them at first. And a lot of people have said that this shoe looks better with age. And as you can tell, these shoes are totally beat. I've worn them all across the world. I've worn them day and night. One thing about this shoe is really can get really hot. They don't really have good ventilation. So I tend to wear them nowadays during the winter or when there's bad weather, when it's raining or when it's snowing. It's just the type of shoe to beat up in. This particular day is snowing, and I do like wearing this shoe in the snow. Something about the white on white, I think it looks pretty, and just also, it's a tough shoe. It's really like a tank of a shoe, and a shoe that I think looks better with age. So it hasn't really peeled or cracked. The leather's worn and the netting's yellowed, but still wearing them. Probably gonna have to toss them in a bit. But what a great shoe. I mean, it's a classic. Everybody should try it once. Love me for life.